Hey Panthers, this is Bree.
And this is Eden.
And you are watching the Forest Fire.
Baxley today to talk about a few things going on in the forest. So I've heard a few rumors going around school that kids have just been getting kicked out of class to going home. Can you talk a little more about that?
Well, you're probably alluding to the fact that students who put their head down and sleep, they're being addressed in a disciplined manner. And it's kind of like the school is a microcosm of society. If you put your head down and sleep in your job, you get sent home, and that's called fired. Well, we can't fire students, but we can give them a little vacation over an in-school suspension. We try to correct it like that, and eventually some of them just insist on sleeping too much, and then we have to give them a vacation at home. That's called OSS. I know you've never been there, right?
No, sir.
Right.
You got any advice for kids the last few weeks of school just trying to get by? What do you think they should do?
Go to bed about 9 o'clock. Don't surf the internet all night. Don't talk on your cell phone. Don't text all night. Quit working until 12:30, 1 o'clock. Get a good night's rest. Get up early in the morning, eat your Cheerios or your Quaker Oats or whatever you eat. Drink some orange juice, some milk, tone that body up. Come to work, your school, do your work in class.
All right, thank you. Anything else you want to say before we go?
Good luck to the senior class. Hope all of you make it. We have attendance makeup school from now until May 31st in A101. Thank you.
All right, I appreciate it. Back to you guys in the studio.
Let's go see what's going on in the inbox.
Underclassmen will be able to start picking up their yearbooks on Tuesday, May 28th, 2013.
Seniors who still have excessive absences may stay after school in A101 between May 13th through 31st. Please bring work to do and see Mr. Baxley for any questions.
FBLA will have their final meeting of the year Tuesday, May 21st during lunch in Ms. Gore's room. There will be lunch served.
All senior picnic forms and senior gift payments are due no later than tomorrow. Turn them in to Ms. Himmelman ASAP. You know what I'm feeling today? I'm feeling a snow cone.
Today, there's snow cones tomorrow at the pavilion.
Oh yeah, only for $1, get your snow cones. It's time to pass it over to Alexis for our weather forecast.
Hi Carolina Forest, I'm Alexis here with the Forest Fire Forecast. Today will be a high of 89 and a low of 64 with 20% chance of rain. Tomorrow will be a high of 88 and a low of 63 with 30% chance of rain. Thanks, and back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Alexis. Let's hand it over to Nancy and Josh with CF Sports. But first, let's watch this short message.
Well, hello there, Billy.
Gee willikers, mister, you scared me.
How are you, Billy? Are you prepared?
Prepared for what?
Well, the nuclear war, of course.
Nuclear war?
Yes, the nuclear war. Haven't you heard?
I've heard some news about that.
Dad, are we prepared?
I'm not sure. What do we need?
Well, let me show you. First, you need is a book bag to carry all your supplies in. Canned food, because it'll last longer. First aid kit in case you get hurt. A flashlight to see in the dark. Matches to start a fire. Bottles of water to hold your water supply. A radio to find information out on the outside world. And also a sleeping bag.
Thanks, Mr. Now, feel prepared.
Come on, son, let's go get prepared.
Are you prepared?
War never changes.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do.
course, welcome to CF Sports.
Let's check out some of the footage from last night's volleyball game.
Last night, the girls' varsity volleyball team took on multiple guys' teams. This included players from football, basketball, wrestling, and ultimate frisbee.
The tournament was a double elimination, and all teams played each other. The varsity girls' volleyball team came out on top. Congrats to the girls' team, and thanks to everyone. Coming in August 2013, students All Sports Black Hole Student Pass is $75. This includes CF All Sports passes, new Black Hole t-shirts, and a car decal.
Spring football game will be held this coming Monday. The game will be at the practice field.
Now for your NBA updates. The Heat defeated Bulls, and the Heat moving on to the Eastern Conference Finals to face the winner of the Pacers-Knicks series. Grizzlies defeated Thunder, Grizzlies moving on to the Western Conference Finals to face the winner of the Warriors-Spurs series. The Pacers play Knicks tonight at 8 on TNT, and the Spurs play Warriors tonight at 10:30 on ESPN.
That's it for your sports report. Let's pass it to Mercedes with Trending Thursday.
Hey everyone, I'm Mercedes, and I'm here with Entertainment Weekly. Today is Trending Thursday. Let's check out a video that's trending on YouTube.
Shit my pants. Right here? Shit my pants, you're kidding.
You can ship your pants right here.
You hear that? I can ship my pants for free.
Wow. I just may ship my pants.
Yeah, ship your pants. Billy, you can ship your pants too.
I can't wait to ship my pants, Dad.
I just shipped my pants and it's very convenient.
Very convenient.
I just shipped my drawers.
I just shipped my nightie.
I just shipped my bed.
If you can't find what you're looking for in store, we'll find it at Kmart.com right now and ship it to you for free.
Thank you all for tuning in for today's broadcast.
Until then, stay on the Prowl Panthers.